started this. He decided to, at Wakarusa in 07, to put on a little breakfast for friends, people that were part of the Wakarusa Forum that knew each other. Just a good excuse to get together and meet these people that we'd never met before. And he called us up and said, "Hey, we see you're playing, you want to come do this breakfast?" And we said, "Absolutely." And it became, what was supposed to be 25 became 300 on that first day. And everybody came back. And everybody, and at Harvest Fest, it happened again. And at Waka, it happened again. And we've had, and then it's now spread out. It's now going to other fests. It's going to other places. Unfortunately, about 5 years ago, we lost Rabbit. He passed away. And so this has now become in memoriam, in honorum. You know, to do something good for somebody just for the sake of doing something good for somebody. That's what Chop Down is really all about. Everybody here donates their time, they donate their food, they donate their energy, and we all get to benefit with a great morning, with a great crew and great grub, and a hell of a way to start out a good day on a mountain. They keep inviting us, we'll keep coming back. That's how it is every year.
And for Rabbit, this song's for you, brother. We miss you. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Now don't be afraid to shake your asses this morning.
Thank you for the chomp down. Thanks for bringing us all together, buddy. We wish you were here. Let's get it. Here we go.